Hello. All right, I'm going to show you in about 3 minutes. That's the goal. 3 minutes. How to make a single serving of egg salad for your sandwich or put it on crackers or whatever you want. Anyway, if you like the video, do a thumbs up. Subscribe to the channel. You know the routine if you're a YouTuber. Anyhow, I'm wasting time. We're about a half minute into it. So, with that said, we'll get started. Let's start with a couple of eggs. I'm going to start with a couple of the pullet eggs. These are the chickens that first start laying. They usually have these small eggs. So, we're going to use these two eggs right here. Okay, there's a half cup of distilled water in this bowl. It's just a regular cereal bowl, not even a mixing bowl, but it is microwave safe. So, there's the two eggs. All right, next step. There you have it. Two eggs, pullet eggs, cracked and sitting in that half cup of water in this small microwave safe bowl. Next step, microwave safe saucer. Cover the microwave safe bowl.
Next step, 700 watt microwave, 2 minutes.
The ingredients. Mayonnaise, horseradish, mustard, pepper, salt.
And I'm not going to tell you how much because you're going to add to the consistency that you like for your own egg salad.
Some people like relish and diced other things. I'm pretty simple. This is what I like. Microwave dinged. Eggs should be done. Let's take a look. Careful. Could be steamy hot. How did we do? I'm going to say 30 more seconds. That's what I'm going to say. All right, careful. It's going to be steamy. I'd say we're ready. Pour the water off and then dice them up. Okay, the water's been poured off. One word of caution. The one egg that had the yolk still covered in white, it had some steam built up in it, and as soon as I dumped the water out, it popped. It just kind of like poop. So just it kind of startled me a little bit. So just be careful. Anyway, here we go, dicing them up. No need to spend 5 minutes showing you how to dice up eggs. Okay, this process of dicing is probably the longest part of it. I mean, if you had an egg slicer, obviously it'd be quicker, more efficient, but you get the idea. Ingredients: salt, a dash, pepper, add to your liking, horseradish mustard, a squirt or two, mayonnaise. I don't know. We'll see. We'll try that. Probably too much mayonnaise. But not for me because I love a lot of mayo on my egg salad. It's a little watery because I didn't do a good job of draining the water off. So, but anyway, now I've got some egg salad that I had already mixed from the night before that was kind of dry. So I'm going to just throw that in the bowl with it, and it's gonna make it perfecto. Thanks for watching. Oh, by the way, thumbs up, and subscribe if you want to, and appreciate you spending time with me today. Thank you so much. Make it a great week, day, life, month, whatever. Thank you. I already mixed it in with the some egg salad that I had made earlier, and being that it was kind of dry, it made the consistency perfecto. Anyway, open face sandwich makes a great lunch, breakfast, whatever. You gotta have good coverage, okay? No bread must be naked. Well, I don't know if I'm allowed to say that on YouTube, but anyway, you know what I mean. Don't mean to offend anybody. There it is. Egg salad's made in a microwave and on a slice of bread. Yummy, yummy, yummy.